not. That is to say, join Whitman's optimism for a moment and enjoy the world you live in, because you're here and you're a part of this world. And to that degree, enjoy being a part of Whitman's talking and listening. He's going to listen and watch, and we're going to do a lot of that now as we move forward into passage two. I hope that you'll return. Thank you.